I keep saying a lot of videos as well, go tell that person that you like them, you're interested in them, you want to go out with them, you know, tell them they're beautiful, like, you know, go to your parents, tell them you love them, even if you just had a big army, like, oh, come on, it's so not worth it. Like, there's no point, there's absolutely no point to hold grudges, to be, you know. Hey, welcome back to Gaming About Life, the channel where we play video games, we talk about life, and hopefully you get something good out of this video. Something that will, you know, make you happier, make you wiser, will help you live a better life. In general, anything that I can help you with, that's my objective with this channel. Today we're playing Star Wars Battlefield 2. Battlefront 2. And I'm very addicted to this game, it's so fun. I want to get cut straight to the chase. I want to talk about living our lives. Like, I had quite a few ups and downs in the last few weeks, you know, month or two, but lately I've been having a lot of, like, ups. Like, man, I've been living life. Yes, I'm still struggling a little bit, you know, I'm still struggling financially, I'm still struggling with a couple of things, but it doesn't have the same weight, you know, and I know that what I'm doing is working. To some extent, it's working. And I'll tell you how it's working and you know, what am I doing? Because I want this to apply to you too. Be happy. Like, just be happy. Come on. We're living our lives day to day. We're working, you know, like 8-hour days, 9-hour days, 12-hour days sometimes, you know, depending on your job. And like, damn, man, damn. Ooh, grenade. All of that time, we're just not doing the things that we want to do, you know? Yeah, like, we just. Oh no, that's not what I wanted. oh, hello there. We're not doing the things that we really want to do. You know, we're not hanging out with the people that we really want to hang out with. We're not doing the hobbies that we really want to do. We're not investing in ourselves. We're not doing, you know, enough personal development. Ow, what the frick? Oh, he did kill me. Okay. Yeah, like, let's live our lives. Come on, like, man, there's, we have no idea what's gonna happen tomorrow. I say this so many times in so many videos, and like, and yet we live like we're gonna be here forever, you know. On my last video, I spoke about, if you didn't check it out, like, take a look at it, like, around, like, right here. I was playing Terraria, and I was talking about a quote that Neil deGrasse Tyson said, which, you know, I'll just repeat it for you real quickly, which is, he asks the interviewer, you know, would you want to live forever? And he says yes, and he says, like, I don't, because, that takes out the urgency of, oh, Darth Maul is there, shit. And I got killed by him as well, so. It takes, living forever takes the urgency out of living. Like, when you live forever, you're like, yep, you know, I'll do chores tomorrow, I'll study tomorrow, I'll do something else tomorrow, and that tomorrow never comes. Oh. And you know, and that's it. Oh my god. Hold on. Got him. Oh, it's, oh. Woo. Oh, I love this game, it's so much fun. So yes, it's living forever, you know, if you did live forever, takes the urgency out of everything. It takes the importance out of everything, you know. It takes the urgency out of hanging out with people, you know, hanging out with your family members, your best friends, and people you love. It takes that urgency out because, you can see them again tomorrow, you know. But that's the thing, then you forget that you're living forever, they're not, you know. And that's also how we are living our lives. Most of us are living our lives as if we had eternity to see our loved ones, as if we had eternity to say the I love yous that we wish we said, you know, as if we had eternity to make up with, you know, the people that we love, that we had arguments with. Like, we don't have that eternity, we don't have that time, we simply don't. And then something goes wrong, something happens, something unpredictable that nobody could ever do anything about, and then what happens? You regret it. Regret comes along, and that is the absolute worst feeling you could have, carrying on to the next life. And obviously, in this one, living in this one. regret just, it's just poison. Regret is poison, and it's the, and it's just terrible. You know, you don't want to regret. Okay, hold on. Let's bring out the big guns. I'm gonna die too, but I'm gonna take you guys with me. Or not. Oh, there's two. Ah, that was awesome. Hey, Yoda.
Hello there.
Oh, fucking Grievous. Ah, he's so cool. Him and Yoda battling it out. All right, let's go. Let's go, Anakin. I don't play very well with the Jedi, but let's go. So yes, we are living like as if we were gonna be on this planet forever. Come on, man. We're not. You know, I keep saying a lot of videos as well. Go tell that person that you like them, you're interested in them, you want to go out with them, you know, tell them they're beautiful. Like, you know, go to your parents, tell them you love them, even if you just had a big army. Like, oh, come on, it's so not worth it. Like, there's no point. There's absolutely no point to hold grudges, to be, you know, avoiding the people that you know you love, that you know you want to spend time with, just because they, you know, they got on your back. Oh, okay, all right. Oh, it's me and Dooku. Let's go! I'm out of stamina. Frick! Hey, if you're liking the video so far, hit that like button just down below. It really does help the channel grow. That way I can make even more and better videos just for you. Alright, let's get back right onto it. The dark side. That's what it was. The dark side won on this one. Damn it. Anyways. So yes. We don't have an eternity. You know. It's just not worth it. It's a waste of energy. You know. To not do the things that you want to do. Yes, I know. We all have bills to pay. We all have, you know, responsibilities and stuff. Yeah. I have them too. You know. But if I've managed in this last few days to be really freaking happy, then you can do it too. Like, I mean happy. Like, Dooku, I'll get my revenge. Or not. Ha! Got him. So yeah, if I've managed to, you know, be happy, and like I was just saying, like, I mean happy. Like, I enjoyed flavors of foods that otherwise I would just been like, oh, this is good food. No, I was like enjoying the flavors, you know? I went out to eat with like one of my best friends. I was like, damn, this food is extra good today, you know? And it's a place that I've been there before, you know? I've enjoyed music a lot more, you know? Nearly new. Oh, who's that one? Oh, that's Darth Maul. Learning. Seeing different songs. Okay, hold on. There's so much going on. I forgot, I didn't even see my shield was out as well. Appreciating different songs, you know, different artists, like, when you're happy, when you're fulfilled, when you're content, even with whatever you have, it may not be much, like, man, life gets so much prettier. Alright, let's go with Yoda. So, I know you may be going through a rough time, and I know it hurts, and it just knocks you down, like, I know, I've been there plenty of times myself, and I know I'm still gonna be there, you know, like, nobody can be happy 100% of the time. But if you learn to always go back to your roots, always go back to, you know, the precious life that we have here. All right, Darth, oh no, he's dead. Okay, never mind. I was just about to engage, you know, I'd be like, all right, let's get this. Every time you feel upset, every time you feel angry, you know, you feel down, if you can remember to be appreciative for what you have just really appreciate life for what you have, you know, like, not what you lack, not what you want, you know, just what you have, you know, the friends that you have, the family that you have. You go places. I'm telling you, you go a lot of places. You know, you get the job that you want, you get the promotion that you want, you will succeed in life. You really, really, really will. I'm floating. What is happening? I was just floating for a while there. So go out and take care of yourself. Go out and take care of yourself. Go out and, you know, do what you want to do. Have fun. Go out with friends. Go out with your family. Like, ugh. Can I take? Ooh. Okay. All right. Oh. Why not? Oh, grenade. So yeah, go out, do the things that you want to do. Just live your life. Come on, live your life. I'm sorry, I gotta keep saying it. Like, we don't have much time left. We simply don't. Flanked. I know I should be capturing that post, but this is so much more fun. Hiya. Force. So let's live our lives. Let's live our life. Like, look at this. I'm playing video games, talking to you, a whole bunch of wonderful people that I know you are. You know, just trying to help out as much as I can. And I'm having a blast. Like, I can't wait to do this like full time, you know? Like, I can't wait to do this full time and be able to help even more people and make even bigger differences, you know. Woo! Run away. Yeah. I got my passion. Like, what about you? Like, you know, find what sparks, you know, flames of passion into your life. Find what it is and go ahead and do it. Go and do it. You're not going to regret it, you know. No amount of money that you're earning at your job right now that you hate, that's not worth it. It's not worth it. It absolutely is not. Because just ask yourself, yes, sure, you may be... Grievous is here. All right. Oh, he's running away? No. All right, let's go, Grievous. Oh, okay, that's 2 versus 1. That is 100% not fair. Oh, but it's just so cool looking. it was 2v1, man. Come on. All right. So yeah, just ask yourself, like, the amount of money that you're making right now, if it's good, like, you know, you got a good job, like, but you don't like your job, you don't really like it. Like, if you pass away tomorrow, wouldn't you have preferred, like, you know, your last few days to be the ones where you did the things that you love the most rather than just earning money that you're not going to take with you in the next life? So... look, life is hard, it's complex, and every time I say this, I always remember Sadhguru's quote saying that we, you know, humans are the only animals that suffer existential crisis, you know, because no other animal, you know, on the planet asks themselves what they're doing with their lives. They just do. Ah, get away. They just do, you know, they just exist. They just do. So you don't have to make life more complicated than what it kind of already is, you know? If you're stressed out, if you're suffering, if you're going through a hard time, take some time off. Do what you need to do to get better, you know? You're not, ow. You're never going to be wrong for doing things that, oh, nice. Nice grenade, Chewbacca. You're never going to be wrong for doing things that involve your well-being, you know? And whoever tells you otherwise, they're not worth your presence. They're not worth your friendship, you know? Damn it. All right. Fucking hell, that was fun. I hope you enjoyed the gameplay. This was amazing. If you love Star Wars like I do, then definitely get this game. I highly recommend it. And if you get it or if you already have it, let's play. I would love to play. So yes, just finish this off. Recapping everything. Because I've been going on for about 13 minutes. Let's live our best lives, because life is about perspective, and I've said this in almost every one of my videos. Life is about perspective, okay? Because the way I see a cold, rainy day, I see it as an amazing opportunity to do a whole bunch of different activities, you know, to go out and do things that people are not doing because they're staying home because they don't want to get wet, or to do things that, you know, take more appreciation for a cold rainy day, like staying home and watching a movie. You know, that's my perspective on a cold rainy day. A lot of people, you know, might be you, you know, see a cold day, a cold, you know, rainy day as like, I don't want to do anything. I just want to be lazy. Like, and that's fine. But as long as you're not complaining, as long as you're not, you know, blaming the weather for, you know, your procrastination or for your lack of opportunity to do something because you were going to do something on this day, and now that it's raining, you're not, like, come on, let's not be that person. Let's not have that mentality, because that takes you nowhere. So life is about perspective. And I said this exact quote, I think it's going to be exact, on my last video. Life, the quality of your life is based on the quality of your vision. The better you see things, the better your life will be. So let's be happy. Let's plow through every difficulty that we're having right now and come out victorious in the end. No matter how long it takes, I know that you can do it, because I know I can do it too. I hope this video helped. I had a lot of fun playing Star Wars today. I was just speaking out of my mind. You know, I had no script for this one, for this video. So I hope it helped. I hope it helped. And if there's anything that I can do for you, please let me know. Send me a message, leave a comment down below. I would love to get in touch with you. I love to talk and hang out, you know, either virtually or if I know you personally, let's hang out, come over, let's play some games. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you in the next video. Hey, thank you so much for watching this video. If you enjoyed the video, if this video even helped you in some way, hit the like button just down below. It makes a very, very big difference. If you know somebody that could benefit from this video, hit that little share button or just comment and tag them down below. It really would help, you know, to spread the joy, spread the happiness. And lastly, if you want to see more of these videos, then hit the subscribe button. It costs you nothing. It takes only a second and it helps the channel grow. And if the channel grows, I can dedicate more time to it. I can make more videos, therefore help you more often and help more people as well. Thank you so much for watching and I'll see you in the next one.